What is going on, guys? It is Marksman here, and I have your daily dose of Search and Destroy, and we're going to do some Ghosts live com right now, giving it a shot on Strike Zone. This is a bit new, though. When I die in a live com, I'm just going to cut out and go to the next round for you guys to keep action going and kind of keep it entertaining. All right? So I'm going to try sniping. This is the Chem Strike version of Strike Zone. I like to snipe middle. I can be a real pain in the ass doing it. And I'm pretty good with it usually, but it is kind of late, so I might be off in my game. We'll see how it works out. Alright. Got one. He got me. Dropped me instantly. Incog? No, I couldn't even see him. Someone, I don't know who it is on my team, has a really fucking bad mic. Alright. Well, cut to the next round, guys. I'll see you then. And we're back. I'm going to keep the sniper on and see if I can do it one more time in middle. And there's a good chance I won't. I usually burn this right away and I can't do it again. I picked one there. Picked another there. They stunned him. I'm going to push out while I have an opportunity here. MSBS. Instant one bursted when I hit the corner. Alright, well, I guess that's how they're going to play. I'll cut to the next round. See you then. Alright, guys. This round, we're going to switch to an SMG and try to outrush them. And it's going to be a rush through green here. Well, that was by far one of the worst stun grenades I've ever thrown, so that was worthless. That piece in the back there, chilling. You know, I'm going to honestly play to my strength. SMGs belong inside A. Get the hell out of the way, bro. Get the hell out of the way. Barely got that. There we go. Now we have some worthless teammates here. 0-3, 0-3, 0-2, keeping it up. Vector outgunning the MSBS. That is a rare occasion. All right, so I'm gonna keep the Vector on, and I'm gonna run on to middle as quick as possible. Hopefully, the guy doesn't do what I do. It usually requires a lot of accuracy and a lot of speed, but some guys can do it just as much as I do it. Not as good though. There we go. So they're just not as good at doing the mid-rush that I am. I've practiced a lot, though, and I'm sniping, which gives me a great advantage when I do that. This time I'm going to try a green one. Green is pretty hard to get into, but at the same time, no one goes into it that often. Damn. They decided not to rush up. They just wanted to lay down and hold left trigger. Oh, that's how you want to play. I hope you have fun doing it. Cut to the next round, or if we win, I'll cut in the final kill cam for you. Alright, guys, we're back. We had a great opportunity to win, but our teammates choked so hard, you have no idea. They choked so hard. You know, you don't want to see. I can't see, my teammate's on top of me too. He just shoulder fucked me to death, so I died. Literally, that's how I died, was he just sat there next to me. Well, that's what teammates do. Well, we'll catch the next round. I guess there's no reason to watch kids that sit still. Oh shit, guys, we won the game. Barely. Our teammate here almost choked it when he did a slide, which is extremely loud in this game if you didn't know. Don't slide if you're trying to be sneaky. But looks like he wrapped it up. Hope you guys enjoyed the video right there. You saw a few routes I used. Some of my reaction time with that sniper is pretty crazy. I'm good with it in this game. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Comment, rate, and subscribe if you'd like. If not, no worries. I will still love you. And as always, make sure to keep on gaming.